Chennai Super Kings versus Rajasthan Royals in Chennai is always going to be an uphill task for Rajasthan. Overnight, the character of a wicket cannot change. The pitch will be slow. It will assist spinners. It will favour spin. Like you've seen in the first game, may not be that bad, but it will still be slow and assist spin. So I'm going to go Chennai way because, you know, look at the spin lineup there. Harbhajan Singh, Imran Tahir, Ravindra Jadeja, Dwayne Bravo will use multiple slower balls. So Mahendra Singh Dhoni, you know, will use it beautifully. On the other hand, with Rajasthan, except for Shreyas Gopal, Krishnappa Gautam is there also, but he's not bowled too well. The spin bowling lineup looks a bit thin to me. So keeping all of this in mind, and Suresh Raina, Ambati Raidu, better players of spin compared to a Joss Butler. Sanju Samson played brilliantly along with Ajinkya Rahane, but thereafter Ben Stokes and some of them will struggle against a really good quality spin. So keeping all of these things in mind, Mahendra Singh Dhoni's record in Chennai, I've got to say it is Chennai favourites in this game against the Rajasthan Royals.